Hey guys, welcome to the Ghani Fisher. So today my mom gonna make chicken pakora, which is the ingredients are here. Here we have chicken guys, which is already chopped.
This is a grilled chicken guys, grilled chicken ito.
So it's actually a grilled chicken, and here we have palak I mean, and
ito guys, palak pangalan dito pero para ano to siya?
It looks
para
spinach, but
spinach.
Yeah.
Kamukha siya ng spinach.
So we have chickpeas flour, but it is also called as gram flour. Mm. And here we have two egg, and here is the black pepper, turmeric, salt, chili powder,
coriander.
And coriander. And here we have guys, garlic, onion, and
coriander leaves.
Coriander leaves.
Okay, mix tayo.
Olive oil and some water.
Ito guys, yung chicken na inihaw na tatlong araw na ito. Yan, gagawin dito para makain. Coriander, garlic,
onion,
sibuyas. Lagay natin itong salt, black pepper, coriander, powder, turmeric.
And two eggs.
Egg and chickpeas flour guys, the gram flour ito dito guys, gram flour pero chickpeas yan, lagyan natin ng konti guys para hindi siya masyadong malapot.
So guys, we will add a little bit of water so it will not be that sticky. So guys, as you can see, it's already mixed, and then right now we're gonna put it on the pan. But first we need to add some oil, but my mom is actually using olive oil. And
lagyan natin guys ng olive oil. Lagay natin. Gawin natin siyang parang flat.
So make it like flat guys. So okay, continuously doing it guys till it gets fried, and we'll be back. As you can see guys, it's getting brown.
Masarap guys pag crunchy siya.
It's yung tasty yung when it's
yung
crunchy.
Dark brown na.
Yeah.
Ayan guys, yung manok ito guys, tatlong araw na talaga ngayon sa rib. Pag sabihin ko sa kanila, sabi nila ayaw nila guys. Kaya ito ginawa ko. Pwede iulam ng kanin, pwede rin i-sandwich ito. Lagyan ng banana ketchup. Ang sarap. Kasi sayang naman. Dito. Yung chicken pakora guys.
So guys, it's already done, and this is the result of it, how it looks like. It's really so delicious guys and easy to make.
Pwede ito guys sa kanin, pang ulam, pwede rin sa pang sandwich doon sa bread kung ano dyan.
So guys, you can eat it with rice or anything, with bread, anything you like. And if you want to add ketchup, you can add, but we like this ketchup guys, it's banana sauce ketchup.
Banana ketchup guys, yeah. Yan. Banana ketchup, manghang. Maraming salamat guys.
Sino
yung hindi pa nakasubscribe sa aming channel guys, paki-subscribe sa aming channel. Ganya Official. Thank you so much, guys. Bye-bye.
Thank you all, guys, for watching. Hope you liked the video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment. Bye.